Yo! Hey guys, the boy here. And welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring.
Please make certain that little Millicent goes unharmed. Like her mother, she has the stuff to be a great warrior, but commands only one arm and is yet preciously young.
Millicent paid the visit.
Oh, you noticed, did you? Indeed, Millicent did visit this hovel of a home. It seems the memories eaten away by the rotting sickness yet remain, but faintly. However, she has no need of me anymore. No, she must embark on her journey and stare her fate in the eye. I mustn't impede. As I've aged, I've found the best way to aid the young is to be forgotten.
Well, okay, okay. Hero. Okay. Well, where do we go now? I've been up hill over there. Okay, let's jump on the horse and see what else we can find over here. Wait. Ooh. Everyone wants to kill me. Gotta be careful. And that's a boss fight. Yeah, that was a boss fight over here. Okay, let's go up then. I think there was another way to go. There was another way to go. Somewhere here. Ouch. And there is a church and... wait, wasn't there another way? Yeah, it's right over here. Good. Aha! A cave. Oh, I think I've been there. Yeah, most likely I've been there. If I cannot activate that statue, that means I've been over there already. Good. Good, 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 very good. That's a lot of skeletons over here. phase the bullet. Over there? What do you mean? Oh wow, look at that. There is a hidden path. You know what, let's use some burn arcs. Still a hideaway. Okay. Sitting over there. Nope, not today. You're not gonna use that. Another hidden path. Oh, what's down there? Cannot see anything. Wait. First, the chikatu's over there. That crystal bridge. See what we can find over there. Look at that. Oh, I know that thing. That's from Lurnia Lakes. That thing is crazy. I should be careful. Another, oh, two more. my god, I thought there was someone. Oh my Jesus Christ. Okay, calm down. How do I get over here? I think it leads down. So I guess you have to jump down there. Get over here. I'm not sure I'm ready for this. Carefully. Oh wait, I'm a sorcerer, forgot about that. I can use magic. Whoa, calm down. Don't fall down, okay? Okay. Let's just jump down. Everything should be fine. Yeah, that was pretty weak. No problema. No problemo at all. And yeah, I'm back here. Whoa. Okay, there is a way down. Okay, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Am I lost again or what? Oh, okay, I'm not lost though. That's the place. Hop. Oh, what's that? You have the right or don't have the right, what do you mean? Open up. Use the Cillian Sealbreaker. Cillian Sealbreaker, what the hell is that? Which one is it? Can release the Master of Sword from his confinement. Where did they get that? Got instant key received from the Sorcerer's Salon. Okay. Cillian Thousand Sorcerer can be found and killed. The key was said to have been found in the possession of a Cillian Sorcerer. Okay. I've got that from Sorcerer's Salon. I see. Oh. He still moves. Stars of Ruin. Okay. Got anything else? Overhead, what? He's still alive, I think. Okay, let's go check out the other side. Maybe there is a boss, if we defeat something happens. Ahead. Let's try mist. I don't need no mist. Have a strong straight sword. Wait. Maybe there was a hidden path. Maybe there was. Right over there. No, there is no hidden path. I can hear someone over there. Oh, up there. I guess I'll reach that after the boss fight. We'll see. Oh shit! I heard something and that's what it was. Okay, let's see what is this boss made of. Oh my Jesus Christ. Whoa. Not good. Jesus Christ. No good. Or maybe that's okay. I don't know why they're just standing. But that's fine with me. Not gonna complain. Wait. Oh, maybe they're programmed just in, that's why they were standing still. That barbaric roar actually is pretty good. I like the moveset. Wait. Okay, now. Let's do that again. Nice. Crystal Torrent. If that crystal torrent would inflict Scarlet Rot, that would be amazing. Well, let's go back to that mage. Wait. Should be a way up, right? No? Somewhere. How do you get up? Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Okay. Nah. Not gonna reach that. Turn back ahead. There must be a way around. Somewhere here. That's where I came from, right? Yeah, that's where I came from. Aha. Ooh. Ah, okay. Stellar ashes. Okay, let's go back to the sorcerer. See maybe he has anything else. After we defeated the boss. But maybe he has something. Or maybe not. Can we punch him? Oh. What if he is? Maybe a hammer. What about the hammer? Nothing. No reaction. Zero. Okay. Let's go talk to the sorcerer Southern. Maybe she'll tell us something new.
Ah, I am glad to see you, my apprentice.
Yes.
Would you like a lesson? I'm always glad to further your education.
Lasat's location.
Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. Oh, this is wonderful news. Now his body will be brought home.
And when the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat are together, the Academy can hone the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, will beam once again. I am most grateful. There are no others who would have done this. What a joy to have you as an apprentice. And kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it.
Starlight shards. Okay, thank you, thank you. So, do you know anything? You know nothing. Where is Runala? I need to respect my stats. I need that at birth. Oh, here she is. And you must be Witch Glintstone Crown. Oh.
My.
Yeah. Bad luck. That's what happens to her, try to take over the academy. Okay, how many larval tears do I got? 11.
Thou art thou now assured of thy want to be born anew?
Yep. Rebirth. Yes.
Now, bear this sweeting into life anew.
Okay. You go here. Like this. We'll give that a 30. This should be maybe. Wait. Like this. That's 12 enough. Intelligence 33. Like this, and everything else goes over here, maybe. Like this. 22 endurance. Or maybe 39 intelligence. Let's get some endurance for better armor. Yeah. Let's do some magic.